is just gold, right?
There are many different types of gold. There is 10K, 14K, 18K, 22K, and 24K as being the softest.
This is from a wedding, and it's super delicate and super soft. So is this 24K?
Yes, so 24K gold is made of 99.9% of pure gold. It is very popular for Chinese weddings where the bride receives 24K gold bangles or jewelries from family to basically keep it in your safe, so if you're in financial trouble in the future, you have these gold to help. 24K gold is really soft, so you can even bend it with your own hands. This is absolutely not suitable for everyday jewelry.
This is harder. How do I know what this is made of?
So with our Yanyi jewelry, they are made of 18K gold, which is highly recommended to use for jewelry. This is something you can wear every day and not worry about bending it. All 18K jewelry will mark a stamp on the jewelry. It will either stamp 18K or 750, which means there are 75% gold mixed with 25% of other alloys so that it will make it stronger.
Is 18K gold best for everyday jewelry?
Yes, correct. It is hard enough and it's used for luxury jewelry. It is the best choice for anyone with sensitive skin. Just make sure it is nickel-free.
Why do some gold jewelry have no mark on it?
Gold plated, next episode.